Don't you just love the look you get from disposable cameras? But what if you could take the disposable camera lens and put it on another camera? So, first of all, I needed to get my hands on one. Luckily, a local shop gave me two already used ones for free, so I didn't have to get a new one. The other thing I needed was a body cap, which I already had at home. I started to violently disassemble the disposable camera until I had gotten to its core and got the lens out. Then I made a hole in the body cap so that the lens would fit in it. After that I removed some excess things from the lens and assembled the two together. Then I added some tape to secure it and went outside to try it out. And this is what the footage looks like. You can't change the aperture or pull focus on the lens, and the chromatic aberration is wild. But I really like the vintage feel that I get from this lens. How do you guys think it looks?